You know, if you look here, it says Jesus Christ saves. He came to bring salvation. You know, the Bible says that there's only one name under heaven by which we must be saved. And it's Jesus Christ. He saves. He said, I've come so that you might have life and have it to the full. You know, Jesus Christ, he came to show God's love for us. He loves us. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, that everyone, that includes you and me, everyone who believes in him, you know, everyone who repents and trusts him, you can have your sin forgiven. Because the Bible says we've all sinned. You have sinned, I have sinned. And because of that, we need God's forgiveness. We need God to forgive us our sins. And Jesus Christ came to make that possible. So friend, today, Jesus Christ can forgive your sin because he shed his blood to wash away your sin. The Bible says the blood of Jesus Christ, God's Son, cleanses, washes from all sin. You can never take away your sin. I can never take away my sin. But praise God, the blood of Jesus Christ, God's Son, washes, cleanses from all sin. So today, you can have that sin. You can have your sin washed away, cleansed by the blood of Jesus Christ. You know, Jesus Christ sets free. You know, 44 years ago, my life was empty. You know, I was bound by alcohol. You know, my dad had a pub, and when I was young, I used to work in there, and I learned how to drink. And I would drink and be out for hours, you know. But Jesus Christ set me free. Hallelujah. He set me free from drug and alcohol addiction. And he can set you free today. Jesus Christ can set you free. The Bible says, he whom the Son sets free is free indeed. Hallelujah. My friend, Jesus Christ can set you free. No matter what is holding you, no matter what is keeping you bound, Jesus Christ has got the power to set you free today. Oh, what a wonderful Savior. His name is Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God. He can set you free today. So don't continue to be bound by the addictions that hold you. You come to Jesus Christ, and he will set you free. Break the power of addiction over your life. Give you freedom so that you can live the life that God has planned for you. Because Jesus said, I've come that you may have life and have it to the full. So come today. Now, Jesus Christ, he heals. He's the healer. He's the healer. You know, Jesus Christ, the Bible says he went about doing good. You know,